What's up, guys? Blame the Game. Welcome back to another video. And yes, it is a video. I know, right? Such a surprise, because I usually stream. Well, it's gonna be a video. Yeah. Hold on. I think I got the audio. Yep. Alright. Anyways, guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be playing some Overwatch. I'm going to play 3 games, and yeah. Let's do it. We're going to win some, we're going to lose some other. Let's do it. Anybody's wondering what I'm on, it is PC. I also play Overwatch on Xbox. PC, it's BlankyBoy091 to add me. PlayStation, it's BlankyGaming091 to add me. If it'll load me into a game, which I don't think it will. Oh, thank you. Speak of the devil. Thank you very much. Someone took my main. Someone took my main. Somebody took my main. I'm sad. That's fine. This is why I have more than one main. Oh, come on, I joined in the middle of a game. I'm not gonna count that one, I'm still gonna play 3 games. I mean 3 total games, not just 3 games. Because even I know, joining in the match right when they're about to win is not fair. Yeah. Better off leaving and joining another quick play. Yes, it will. Hello, Reaper. Finding the game. Come on. Find me a good game. Get it, it's late. There's some sweats on. No, oh, hey. So, May is not friendly. I mean, I could have killed her, but I was like, eh, try to be friendly. Next time I see her, I'll just mow her down. So. Come here, May. Where are you? There you are, May. Level 14. I'll bring your friend. I want to fight you mano e mano, May. Come on, let's go. I don't want you to clean up. That's just rude. Come on, no! You left the game. Ah, matchmaking got ya. Well, that's what happens when you kill people when they're literally doing nothing to you. Yeah, so nobody on PC is friendly. Nobody. See, that's the one difference between PC and PlayStation. PC, no one is friendly. Everyone's there to get XP. You see an enemy, skirmish or not, if the kills don't even count for the win, they'll still go for you. I mean, mean, which I'm fine with that. Just every now and then I would hope that, you know, you could just be like, hello, an enemy, and they'll be like, hello back. It is what it is. PC's always been like this. Well, I'm McCree. You're dead, Hanzo, and McCree. Hey, McCree, remember when you almost killed me earlier? Oh, do you remember that, McCree? Aw, matchmaking got me. I hope my teammate gets the assist. Another skirmish. It made me leave one skirmish to join another skirmish. Are you serious? Guess so. Alright. Like I said, if I can get into a match, be nice. Genji, you don't want to try to kill me when I... Yes! Finally, a match! Thank you, God. Yeah, and I'm at the lowest rank here, so I'm happy. Luckily we're defending, so I have a little time to, preoccupy myself before I have to go to defend. What's up, D.Va? You got a cool D.Va skin? Yeah, it looks like it. My one ultimate counter. Okay. Alright, we got a McCree, Mercy, D.Va. Okay. Gotta know what I'm going against first. No, nothing new is required, I just gotta see how good they are. They just wiped out the whole team, so. All that pretty good. Yeah, let's see. I don't have to take precautions. Yep. Someone literally has a kink and put Daddy Fern. Okay. That's fantastic. That's fine. I'm not gonna quit, even though I already know that we're gonna lose. I'm not gonna quit. Because there's the smallest and slightest chance we can clutch this up. It's the smallest and slightest. But I've seen it happen before. So there's no point leaving yet. But I just have, it's most likely we're gonna lose. But it's alright. Because I'm playing these games out till the end. Three games and I'm gone. mercy and you're good. Got her. If I would have just sprayed, I would have killed him. I don't get why, of all the usernames, you use that. I keep your kinks into the bedroom, not on Overwatch. Fantastic. See what I said? Chances of us losing. Good 98%. Chances of winning. 2%. It's not an insult. It's just true. Oh, hey, McCree! I forgot to repay you for earlier. Aw, you took my kill. That's fine. Closer, I dare you. How? I'm scared and concerned. How bash with, like, I think it's 1,500 health. Yeah, survive me mercy, dang it. Pretty sure it's like 1,500 health. It's killed by a McCree. I mean, I get your damage is boosted, but the most that's gonna do is make it where every, each shot is 200 or each shot is 150, give or take. What's your high nooning? What you're doing now? Yes, mercy. Oh, come on. It's fine. I mean, if we can somehow just pull off 4 minutes with it being that close, then I'm not gonna complain. I will celebrate. I'm confused at how. I called it. I mean, it's not being rude. It's just, when you got a team that's got, let's see, a 92, 16, that's next rank, 67, and 94, you're not gonna win. No matter how good your team is, unless they're in the same rank. Which, in this case, there's only one that's the same rank as, the other. The rest of us are not even close. See, I'm not gonna complain. I'm not gonna endorse anybody, because nobody was good. I'm definitely not gonna complain. But I get it. You're going against a team that knows exactly what they're doing, most likely in Discord call or something. Like, they have contact with each other. You can't do much about that. That's one of those cases where it's just a disadvantage that you face. So I'm trying to find a full team of mics. Form them together. Earth's Mightiest Heroes. The number of people who actually use their in-game mics is very, very slim. That's a problem. Can I get a new player icon? Do I have the panda one on that? Awesome. No. No, I never use Mercy. What the flip? There we go. So what was that? Two full games? I'm pretty sure. It's been my last game. Or, it depends how long this game takes. If this game takes unnecessarily long, then yeah. It doesn't take too long, and I know I can fit one in the next, like, 10-15 minutes. Yeah, that's fine. That's their spawn? Do they not see how close that is? I mean, I'm not gonna complain. It's fine. It's a great place. But that is close. Like, real close. Some like it bot. It's the equivalent of most of the lobbies I get put in. I mean, I'm not great, but I'm definitely not horrible. Know what to do. Alright, we got a hamster. Watch out, D.Va. Her health is so drained. Got you, D.Va, I got you. Go, 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 go. Aha! Hello, friend! Not even my ultimate can survive 4-5 people shooting at me. That's alright. Time gets reset, and now we gotta start the payload. No, you don't answer. So, I already know how this game's gonna play out, but we'll play it anyways. So, I already see four of them that are on fire. I get it, it's late, and this is PC lobbies, but Jesus. I don't. Maybe because it's a Monday, the week just started, I'm not sure. Because it was not this bad Sunday. So, I was hoping to get my video on Sunday, but, you know. Stupid streaming or / recording software didn't want to work. Like, didn't want to save it. So. Of course he put his mines down. Alright, I'm doing it. I got no choice. I mean, I don't think changing characters will change the fate of the match, but I might as well try it because it's even better than this. If you want me to be quiet, please start winning. Thank you. Alright, let's see here. Payload's moving a little more, so that's good. They're all here. That's good. I mean, it's good for the team to stay together, usually. So, that's fine. Alright, payload got another checkpoint. Hey, Genji. How are you, buddy? Hey, you're dead now. Alright, cool. Now, go over here. Oh, there's a sniper up there. And she's low on health. That's why she'll run away. Alright, put the wall up. My trump card. Literally. Alright, Genji's over there. Alright, cool. Now we got the payload right where we need it.
Now we got the payload right over here, guys. Got the
wrecked our whole team. That was fast. I mean, there's a silver league, so... There, that should help. We'll get the hamster. I got him off the payload. Sir, you cannot deflect the freeze. Well, unless I use the sickles, and you can deflect that, but... explain it. May. There, I explained it for you. There's a Reaper there. And he's dead. I thought there was a Gingy behind us for a second. Oh, Hamster there. He put his mines down. Alright. Plays. Alright. Someone send out Bob. Thank you. Sorry. Oh, we're holding him back. There's a dude behind you, Ash. Lucky we can just hold him off for 3 more minutes.
Just 3 more minutes, guys. We got this. Only 3 more minutes. Come on. We got this. Come on.
Alright, cool. Genji, you're dead.
We gotta get you. Genji's gone. Genji's gone, man.
Yep.
Oh, Hamster's in. Hamster! He's coming in. Oh, man. The Hamster's coming in again.
Frozen.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
Dead. Guy coming from the left, Reaper.
Oh, we got Reaper in here. We got Reaper in here. He's dead. He's gone. He's gone.
Genji coming in. Hamster ball. Hamster ball. His mines. It's my ultimate. Oh, I got them all. Alright. Push him back a little. Hamster's behind us. So is Reaper. Reaper's behind us. Stunned him. He didn't use his ultimate. Minute left.
Bro, there's only a minute left. We got him. Hold him.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. They're moving it in. They're moving it in.
Oh, bro, Hamster in. Hamster is in. Genji is ulting. He is ulting. Sim ulting. There's a barrier on point.
GG.
Oh, we almost got him. We were so close, man. If only we just had better call-ups, okay?
Yeah. first game in a while that people have had mics and actually used them. So, woo! That's a win in my book. This is the reason why we lost. So I didn't get to use this character. Maybe I did and I just switched from her to May. I'm not sure. Hanzo. Why are you sitting here in your skirmish, waiting to get loaded into a game with factual pros? Oh, I have pros in my lobby too. I'm getting matching mates with pros, I get it. I'm a level 10. That makes it where I'm in these big high ranks. Man, it's because, bro, I was level 9 and I upgraded to 10 and like, oh shoot. Really upgraded. Need a tank character. Doesn't matter which one, just need one. Alright, cool. And you get to choose another one. Alright. Yep. God, there's not really high levels. It's the first match I've been in that has semi-decent favorite matchmaking.
Who do you think's gonna die first?
Let me see. I would say probably Junkrat. Because he's more of a rush character, and...
No, not a rush, you just sit back.
Well, it just depends on who's playing him, how they usually play him. Because most people, not all people, but some people rush when they use him, which get him killed fast.
I was first to die.
Oh.
My jump back.
Rip. Just had to use corner turns so far. Yay, got Junkrat. Got the Mercy. Oh my god. That was close. Awesome. Woo! Alright, here you go, Genji. Did it. He's low on health up there. Come here. There you go. Nice.
Oh, I always fucking forget.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Reaper's low, but I think he's going to heal Junkrat. Just got healed. Alright, just killed one. There you go.
Ryan's out.
behind us. Ooh, 10 player kill streak. Nice. Oh, nice. GG. There. I have no clue. Guess that's just game logic. Yeah, just like if you throw a grenade at someone and they just barely survive it. Game logic. How long will it take to load into an actual match this time?
About 15 more seconds.
Okay. Well, there's a Doomfish. Dead.
But I don't see anyone. Where the hell? I'm ahead of all of them. What the fuck?
They're all back here. I see a Reaper. I see a Hamster. Reaper's dead. Healing Soldier 76. Hamster's really low. But he probably healed by now. They're all in there. The Hamster's the only one out of their spawn. Uh-oh. That's a counter.
I'll be toxic.
Science will reveal the truth.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be toxic. And toxic players win the win.
Allow me to repair the damage.
You got two of them on the they agree, Bastion bitch.
Five, four, three, two, one. Now, object.
challenge our assumptions.
I have a feeling it might be one of those games where we just barely win.
It's funny, they never say anything until we won. And I was like, oh, great round, we won.
Yeah, I know, right? Another thing is, I think we both noticed, first game, they were terrible. Second game, they got good. I'm like, how did you do that in like 5 seconds? Yeah, that's true. Yeah, alright. This map's looking a little more promising. Dead. Bye, Genji. Here you go, Roadhog. Trump's over there. Trump's dead. Oh, nope. She healed last second. It's not gonna save her from dying, but... Reaper coming in. Got him. Trump, May, behind us. I got you, soldier. I'm gonna let you down. Not yet, at least. Guy on the point. No, you don't, May. No. Ooh, that was close. Go ahead, team. Go ahead. I just had to hold him off until he got there. Uh-oh. That's alright. That's okay. We can get it back. We can get it back. Turret, Bastion, working on it, they're both low, Reaper's coming in, Bastion, or Reinhardt taken down, just gotta worry about the Bastion.
Do you want me to go back to Bastion? I was trying to be nice.
Yes, they do, they want you to. I just took out the Bastion.
Oh, no, we have Bastion. We have a Bastion.
Oh, well, he's not doing a great job of being that Bastion. Behind us. Got him. May. Hurry! Nice. Everybody's just spamming their ultimate in there. Here comes Bastion. It's fine. I don't know why it took me forever to respawn just then. But Yeah. Alright, I'm ready. Yep, there's the Bastion in here. Yeah, whole team's in there. I'd say, yeah. Pretty good game. Oh, Bastion's available again. I swear, if they pull through and win this. I can. Bastion's out. Bastion's damaged. Bastion's dead. We can do this. Hold on. I get my hopes up too high. Oh, come on. Heal, soldier. Heal. Oh my god, come on.
Get this shit.
Soldier! Oh no! No! Hi. GG. It's fine. Surprise, surprise, we got play of the game. This is the one thing they need to work on, is how...
Four troops.
Yeah. I had 29 objective kills. That's a lot. Alright, well... guys, like this video and want to see more content like this, like subscribe more. I'll see you on the next stream/video. Anyways, bye.